Dear friends, myself, Dr. C.M. Bhagat, Chandramohan Bhagat, Director Bhagat Hospital Private Limited. I am standing for Delhi Medical Council election, which are around the corner on 8th of March. On this day, you are supposed to elect 8 of your representatives in the governing council. Now, Delhi Medical Council, which is equivalent to Bar Council of India, it has certain responsibilities towards the medical profession. It is supposed to regulate modern system of medicine, that is allopathic system of medicine. As per clause 10 of this, there are certain responsibilities, 8 of them, which mainly include registration of doctors, which generally affects the residents, new students. Then it is supposed to guide the doctors in their day-to-day working. Technically, it is supposed to take punitive action where they feel they have done wrong and to act in case of complaints if there are any from the members of the public. It is supposed to protect the doctors professionally in their working and take action against the unqualified doctors who are working in Delhi. Now, do you feel it has done its role properly in last few years? There are many grey areas where changes need to be brought, and you need dynamic persons, persons who can act, persons who can deliver and bring changes in its working. My request to you is to vote for myself, ballot number 15, on 8th of March in Pusa NRL lab. Please do come and vote to bring changes in Delhi Medical Council. Thank you very much. Thank you.